This is Captain Charles N. Fane. He was a soldier that lived between 1911 and 1940.